Calcio, our football for you. The best of the Italian action. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with the considerable help of my good friend Alan Smith. And today it's Napoli against Atalanta. Now Napoli, any particular pre-match thoughts from their point of view?
Yeah, they're a classy outfit, these, aren't they? They've shown that so far this season. And they've got some resilience in the ranks as well. Bit of staying power, which is what you need. Any champion needs, potential champion. And these could be that kind of outfit this year.
It's Napoli's lineup. Pepe Reina starts in goal. Marek Hamsik starts, a midfielder in good form.
And they'll play with a sole striker. This is the 11 that Atalanta are going to field. This is the way they like to play, isn't it? And it does allow them, with three at the back, to have two main attackers up front, which is a little bit unusual these days.
Well, you look at that formation and you could interpret it as being a little negative, especially if that holding midfielder in front of the back three doesn't venture too far forward. But an onus on the wide men as well to support those two lads up front.
This game really is a chance for him to express himself.
Four goals in his last three games. Pretty impressive stuff, you have to say.
Signal from the referee, and off we go. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Allen. He could cross it from here. Insigne. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. Jorginho got the tackle in. Hamsik. That's good support play from his teammates. And shoots! What a save! That's gone behind, it'll be a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Chance for a teammate now. He's blocked that well.
Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner.
In goes the corner.
Only partially away from danger.
Here's the shot. Another corner. Corner played in.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Insigne. They could pose some danger now. And now he's looking for some support. Jorginho. Opportunity to cross it now. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Well, it will be a throw-in. Insigne. Jorginho.
got his shot off now. Good clearance. Well, here comes the support. Hamsik. And now the shot. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. The shot's on. That shot's blocked very quickly. Cristante. Gomez. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. He has to clear it. Hamsik. Allen. Nice return pass. He's coming forward with some danger. Comes in strongly. Now, this is an interesting attack with Kalidou Koulibaly. Here's Mertens. Getting forward well as a team now. Can put them in front. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
It is certainly the kind of match that we thought we were coming here to see, with the better team playing the better football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favourites, so fair play to them for that.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Cristante. Cleared away by the defender. Gomez. Well, they're in a good position here. Shoots! Pepe Reina, no problem for him. Hamsik. Allen. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Great interception. Iličić. There's some potential in this move.
Had to be very quick, the keeper there, to get the ball.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. That's safely away. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Allen. Insigne. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Raul Albiol. Allen. Now Koulibaly has cut out. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Shots on here. It's bounced back off the bar. Surely the equaliser. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away. Even though he had to take it quickly, should have done better.
Hamsik. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Iličić. Cristante. Could be dangerous. Jose Callejon.
Wanting the ball all the time, Jorginho.
Somebody's got to get closer to the Brazilian.
And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
To put them in front. Shots on here. Now the second period, the second half is underway. Insigne. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Attacking now. Mertens.
Insigne
defended well.
With Kalidou Koulibaly.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Hamsik.
No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing.
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Headed down to a teammate. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Insigne. Into the box, it very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Iličić. Break quickly when they get possession. Insigne. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Mertens! He wasn't fazed by facing a player who's already got the better of him in this game.
Well, he's got his defenders out of jail there because they allowed the striker to run free.
Insigne. Koulibaly.
He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield.
Hamsik. He's got his shot off now. Hit the bar and got in. Well, that is one that we'll look at again because it's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing. And looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Cristante.
And here they are, on the attack. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
That was a penetrating pass, or would have been had it got past the interceptor. Insigne. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Cristante.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Got the tackle in.
Jose Callejon.
It's a super pass. He could be in behind.
That was a... Dries Mertens has given away a free kick here. We've got a change at the back. And goodness me, he's played so well, hasn't he? And whether there's just a slight problem, they're going to protect him for the next game. We wouldn't blame them if that was the case. But he's had a wonderful game.
Yeah, he's one of those defenders that can make the game look easy with his anticipation. He's got a bit of pace about him as well.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. Cleared away by the defender. Hamsik.
They can be quick on the break now. And they get it away.
It'll be a throw. Allen.
Jorginho. With Hamsik.
Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Good position for the cross. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. Hamsik.
Jorginho.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. For Reina, the chance for some involvement here from a back pass. With Kalidou Koulibaly. Trying to manage the situation here by just keeping the ball and keeping the lead. Giving a decision for the officials here, but it is a throw, not a corner.
Insigne. Hamsik.
Now the shot! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Jorginho.
It was an opportunity, really. But in the end, way off target with that place shot.
It's the man of the match, I think we should say, the central midfield player. I don't want to put words into your mouth, my friend, but he's
He seems to have been in control of pretty much everything that's been good for his team.
Yeah, I think he takes the honours without question. Not a difficult decision, this one. And rightfully getting a good round of applause.
Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Could be dangerous. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Insigne. Gets his cross in. Cleared away, well away from goal. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
It's over, and the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Yeah, I think that would be the pleasing aspect of it, as well as the 3 points, the clean sheet, particularly the keeper. I'd be delighted with that.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
To put them in front. Shots on here. Into the box it goes. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Just dropped back in, the striker there, Hamsik. Got his shot off now. Hit the bar and got in.